Hi, I'm Andrew.
And I'm Tatiana. We're third-year veterinary students and ambassadors for the WMU program.
Today, we're going to take you on a tour of the Veterinary Teaching Hospital at WSU. Let's go!
Our entire lobby is a commissioned art piece called Shelter. And as you can see behind us, the red and white plaques are our generous donors.
We just picked up the information for our next appointment at reception. Let's go meet our client, Mandy, and her dog, Maggie.
The WSU Veterinary Teaching Hospital provides many valuable services to our community, including routine wellness checks, diagnostic testing, and state-of-the-art treatments. This allows for a wide variety of learning opportunities for our students who have access to the hospital starting their first year.
Now we're going to head to community practice, where our next exam is on a cat.
Our community practice is the general service used if your animal is coming in for a regular checkup or a non-emergent problem. Think of it like taking your pet to your local vet. We can provide all of the same services. Here you can see our faculty, staff, and students working together to provide excellent care for our patients, including an eye exam and a diagnostic ultrasound. Dental exams are also a very common part of our community practice service.
Next, we'll be heading to the small animal ICU, where our critical patients receive 24/7 care.
Emergency cases in the ICU are carefully watched by doctors, technicians, and students around the clock. Fourth-year students take on overnight shifts to ensure our patients have the best care possible. Students are supervised by a senior clinician and work alongside residents and interns. Our digital monitors, donated by Michael W., and portable ultrasound, donated by the Cook family, are valuable diagnostic resources. We also have two separate immune and isolation rooms for infectious and immune-compromised patients.
Now let's head to our Rehabilitation Center, where we offer integrative medicines such as using an underwater treadmill, laser therapy, and acupuncture.
The Rehabilitation Center is home to a variety of integrative medicines, including our laser therapy unit and our underwater treadmill. The treadmill fills with water from the bottom so as to not add stress to our patients. Using the underwater treadmill can decrease stress of gravity on a patient and can also be used for resistance training.
Next, we'll be heading toward our small animal induction suite where we get our patients scrubbed and prepped for surgery.
Patients are put under anesthesia and prepared for surgery in the anesthesia prep room and then transported to their designated operating suite. Both pre- and post-op patients go through induction and recovery to be monitored for any reactions before and after their procedures. The floor plan and flow of patients and staff in the hospital is specifically designed to promote a sterile environment. When injured birds and animals are brought into the VTH, the Good Samaritans don't take on the expense of that animal's care. That expense is covered by funds from our amazing donors.
Let's go take a look at our linear accelerator, otherwise known as the LINAC. We're able to provide our patients with targeted cancer therapy here.
The LINAC is a $2 million piece of equipment that sees mostly cats and dogs, but has seen horses. Treatment usually spans multiple visits, and there are generally patients receiving treatment in the LINAC every day of the year. WSU is recognized around the world for our treatment of cancer patients, and we have an incredible oncology team. The oncology team works closely with other specialties in the hospital, including internal medicine, neurology, and surgery to create a specialized treatment plan for your pet.
Now we'll be headed towards our CT suite, or computed tomography, which was provided for by our generous donors. It's not only used for small animal medical imaging, but large animal as well.
Our large animal service sees a wide variety of agricultural and food animal species. As you'll see in a moment, our large animal portion of the VTH has its own induction room where we can prepare both equine and agricultural animals for anesthesia. Larger animals are transported a little differently than small animals to ensure the safety of all involved. This horse is headed to our CT machine for some diagnostic imaging. We also have an MRI, or magnetic resonance imaging machine, for use across all species. The MRI was donated by hundreds of clients, faculty, staff, and our other supporters at the veterinary hospital. Our equine services can also conduct lameness evaluations. While walking on our paved surfaces can help clinicians get a better view of gait problems, we also have outdoor runs and a small arena available to assess equine patients.
Now let me take you to our clinical pathology lab, where samples from our patients can be run in-house and doctors can receive their results the very same day.
Many different tests are performed and analyzed in our lab for fast and accurate results that inform and support effective treatment plans for our hospital's patients. The Veterinary Teaching Hospital also has a canine and a feline blood donor program. Just like humans, animals need blood donors too. WSU is also home to WADL, the Washington Animal Disease Diagnostic Laboratory. WADL serves the entire state of Washington and can perform necropsies, analyze samples, and provide clinical diagnostics.
Our clinical pathology lab is used by all services and species at the VTH, including our exotic service. Follow me and let's go.
The exotic ward sees a variety of reptiles, birds, and small animals. Our full service laboratory allows us to perform blood testing and toxicology screening specific to these small breeds. Iguana spays and removal of trapped eggs are two of the most common surgical procedures we do on reptiles.
Here at the VTH, we have our very own in-house pharmacy where we can dispense any medications that our patients need.
All medications that are used during a patient's stay or prescribed to take home are provided in-house. This in-house pharmacy only administers medication to the patients of the Veterinary Teaching Hospital. The pharmacists here are licensed by the state, just as any other pharmacist. Many of our DVM students take the opportunity to work in the pharmacy.
Thank you for joining us on a virtual tour of the Veterinary Teaching Hospital at Washington State University's Pullman campus. We look forward to seeing you in person and show you all the services that we have to offer. Use the links below to contact our admissions team.